Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Hide in Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me.
VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock.
The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that. Have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Right. This power cannot power company is right. No!
next time.
Figure out what to do with you. So,
go for the shot.
Come on up.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Calling the invincible phase. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Slice, please.
Transmission again. We're almost out of time.
Like I yelled that last time. I'm not going back in there.
Shock the area. Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
But I can't do it if you keep interrupting, asking for updates. I need silence, okay? Thank you.
I've located the encrypted intel.
So is the Corvus.
Slice this.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.